there was out with Sammy Davis and his family. And they start from here, and when they get out into the lake, the captain goes forward to another cockpit. Well, so the captain was going forward, Sammy Davis and Keats got to fool him around. Hit the controls, ran it into the pier. So they put in a switch that when the captain goes forward, he flips a switch and it kills all these controllers. We call it the Sammy Davis switch. But yeah, go ahead and walk down the side and get all the pictures you want.
This is the Thunderbird yacht, Sammy Davis Jr. and William O'Hara used to cruise on it in the 50s and early 60s. Two Allison aircraft engines. Pretty amazing.